Miss Harris, let's stop kidding ourselves, shall we? This is just an ordinary little car. Like a million other ordinary, rather unattractive little...
I don't think you should have said that. I would be very sensitive about his appearance.
From Walt Disney Productions, Herbie the Love Bug rides again in his funniest and most exciting adventures. Over the Golden Gate Bridge. Flashing high society. Tracking lively trails of comedy. Mingling with San Francisco's elite.
Was that anyone we know?
A friend to most.
Get that car! Get her alive!
That lovable four-cylinder Disney character with a mind of his own is everywhere.
All right, Herbie. But you'll never convince me this is a shortcut to Vern's Market.
We're going
to
tow him out of here.
Let's go.
But through it all, Herbie has a way of bringing people together.
Herbie, come on! Leave Effie alone!
Herbie! Heel Herbie!
See? Just needs a firm hand.
You know something, Willoughby? Sometimes you really surprise me.
Romance sparks between Ken Berry and Stephanie Powers with Herbie as a matchmaker. Keenan Wynn is the unscrupulous Alonzo Hawk, whose explosive ways threaten Herbie's firehouse home.
He's your uncle?
Yes, that's why I happen to know Uncle Alonzo has a heart.
For Helen Hayes as Grandma Steinmetz, Herbie goes out of his way as a companion and protector.
Now, there are your shortcuts, Herbie.
Where is she now?
She's driving like a madman.
Then Herbie comes through with some tricks of his own.
Oh, Herbie, behave yourself. You knocked my glasses off.
And how Herbie the Love Bug gets into so much trouble is fun to see.
Go, go, go! I get
out! Will you be going out for a while, Mr. Hawk?
3 minutes to go, Steinmetz, before I grind this dump to powder.
Mr. Hawk!
Herbie must have gone for help.
Come along as Herbie and friends ride again, whether by land or by sea. It's fun and surprises all the way. Walt Disney Productions' Herbie the Love Bug rides again.